Yes, good morning, children. And here, this is Mr. Ganesh, your drawing sir. And then I hope you are very much interested in this drawing and coloring. You are waiting for the drawing class, right? So here, you are very much interested in drawing and coloring part. And then with the easy techniques, I will show that how to do, what to do. And then follow my class and then techniques. And then before that, I will show that what material you need or you keep it ready for the class. Okay. You need A4 sheet or drawing book and then pencil and then marker or sketch pen and then an eraser and then colors, oil pasters or whatever colors you can keep that, and then one pad, you have to keep it ready for this. Okay, here I am showing this. You need to go with this here to take one horizontal line, and then here one corner of the village, like with the house, and then I'm showing. So then take the slant, and then here you take one more other slant, and then this has to be horizontal and join to this. And the next one is here, you take the double line, and the next here you take the straight line, and then one more straight line here, and then one more straight line here. So there's a two lines you join to them, and then here lightly slant you take. Then after that, here you take the door. For the door you draw the double line like a frame, and then for the door, and then lightly it has to open like you show, and then take the dots. Okay, and then next here just one window will show here in this, right? And then after that, background you may have to create, draw one line, and then before this we'll draw one tree here. So how to draw this? One take one straight the standing line, and then don't use the scale, and the free hand, if you do that, it will come like a realistic form. The tree won't be that with a scale line structure, the concrete method, like, okay. And then this just free hand you need to create, and then for the tree just you go with this half round, 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 so make it form of the tree. Okay, so then continue this line at the background. Behind this tree one line is there, that's the end of the scene. And the next here bushes you draw, so you know this with the easy method, up and down it has to come bushes. Okay, so the next at the down also, the for the continuation we'll draw the bushes like in this way, and then we'll give the break, and then next we'll continue here once again. Okay, right? And then finally here at the top we'll draw the sun. For the sun, draw the circle, and then give the strokes up and down and left and right, and then in between one more stroke, and then in between, so small strokes you need to give, then it's look like glow it is giving the sun. Okay, and then after that in this gap, so just the small size you take into this, the clouds, the raised and then half curve, and then do. Okay, right? So this is the drawing part we finished, and the next part is what we'll do, we'll use the, you can use the sketch pen or use the marker. So that one is, it will give the strength line, and that it will come the darker line. Okay, and then now you start with this. I'm giving here line. So if you are doing with the marker, do lightly, don't press the marker hard. So here I am going to finish this. Yeah. exactly on the pencil line you try to do. Yes, I finished this. And the next, if any pencil lines here and there, any visible lines, so erase them. So then those lines will be disturbed again. So erase them and neatly here and there where these lines are visible. So the next, here the sky part, the two shades you take, that the dark color and then light color. So here the colors, for blue color I am taking into this. So here I am taking at the down, the dark color I am using, dark blue color. Okay. So while doing this, what you will do, you need to follow this outline. So here how like I am showing, the same way, just you follow the line. So the color should not cross the line. So just like outline kind of, you need to follow the color. Okay, so this is the dark shade only till the half, the which is the sky part is there, only till the half you shade it blue color, dark blue color. So then other half will use the light color. So light to dark it will come. So here the dark shade and then upper part just lightly spread, and then next we'll go to this light color. So around the sun you give the gap around the sun. And then while doing this, you need to go like this outline. So in this way, the light color finished, light to dark. So if any merging area is there, and then do once again with the dark color and then manage it. Then after that, the sun, you take the yellow color shade. Yellow color shade, and then the strokes also, while doing this, just take care of that yellow color should not touch the blue shade, blue color, then it will convert into the green color. So that is why take care of that, and then take the orange color, the shade of the sun, yellow and then orange, and then in between the orange strokes. So then it will come into the beautiful the sunlight. And then next here, for the cloud at the down part, use the gray shade, only the half part, only the upper part leave off. You can use the white color and then merge. Okay, right? And then next comes to this tree. So we'll use the light color. Which side light color we have to go? The sunlight is this direction. So this is the part you need to take the light color, and then other part you have to use the dark color. Okay? So the next dark color I am taking. So while doing this, just the circle method you apply it. So like in this way, the dark color, light color. Apply it, and then next we'll go with this the tree. So the half brown color, divide the brown color. So light color here and then the dark color here you have to apply. So now the tree part is finished. So the next comes to this, I'm using orange color, and then top of this, so half this orange color and then red color I will use. So just you follow this like this way, the red shade. Then merge with the orange. Yes, very interesting, right? So this are two color shades. Then this part also use the red color. So the next one is, so here this how is this the color I'm taking into the white. So in that white only, like white paint for the house, okay? So in that case, what I will do, just the shadow part I'm giving only on the top part, right? So just I will leave like this. So this part and until here I will leave off like this. I will merge into this, and then lightly with the white color, if you merge, it will look nice with the smoothness will come. And then other one is, the next will come to this bushes on the top of that light color, and then at the down, the dark color you have to merge it, okay? So here at the ground part, just take the light color and then do. While doing this, just you follow this outline kind of, then you finish the coloring part at the totally ground part. So this is the ground part as finished. And the next thing is here also, the light color on the top and then dark color at the down, like for the bushes you need to finish into this. So just behind this also, if you give the dark shade, it's look nice on the ground, like in this way, okay? And then for this, the other part also. So at the final, here also at the down of the house, the shadow kind of we give for this dark shade at the down of the tree. And the next thing is the finally here I will give this orange color for this door, and then around this the brown color frame, and the brown color will use this, and then inside this is the completed one. I hope you enjoyed a lot. And then the same technique what way I taught you, take the papers and the material and then do well and then follow the techniques, okay? And thank you.